Alright, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, xKoolKev, and I'm back with another reaction video. And today I'm bringing y'all Nicki Minaj featuring Fivio Foreign, We Go Up official audio. They just dropped this song like a half an hour ago, and I seen a whole Instagram going crazy over it, saying Nicki killed it, the queen of rap is back. And Nicki been on the run lately. She just dropped a song with, what's the girl name? Koi Leroy or Koi Leray? I forgot her name. I'm not too familiar with her. And I ain't even heard that yet, but I heard they went crazy on that. It got Nicki and her a number one. So I probably will go check that out if y'all want me to. But anyways, she just dropped this and I heard everybody going crazy over it. And I said, you know what? Since Nicki is on fire, she one of my favorite artists of all time, like female and guy. Like Nicki, she's that girl, that guy, whatever. But Nicki been killing it. So I was like, you know what? Let me go show Nicki some love and hear what she been talking about and rapping about. Because she is one of my favorite artists, like, ever. And I just feel like hip-hop wouldn't even be the same if Nicki wasn't a part of the culture. So it's time to give back and just give a reaction to Nicki Minaj. You know, I ain't really react to her that much on my channel, and I just want to show her some love. But before I start, I also want to give a quick apology to Fivio Foreign because I reacted to his freshman freestyle like some years ago. I think 2 years ago or last year, I can't remember. And I didn't like his freshman freestyle verse because I wasn't familiar with that drill sound, that New York drill sound, and I didn't know that was his style of music at the time. So the beat they used for that freestyle, I really didn't like his style for that beat because that beat was more up-tempo and, you know, it felt like you had to rap a little faster, and he used that little drill beat where they more slower pace and they slow the words down and pause and take breaks. So I wasn't used to it yet, and I just felt like that didn't fit for that type of beat. But after hearing him over time, you know, Fivio is nice. He's one of the nicest New York artists for that drill type sound. And he be killing it. So them two together, they doing it for New York. They both from New York. We about to see what they did. So we got Nicki Minaj, Fivio Foreign, We Go Up. Let's get it. Let's see what you're talking about, Nicki.
New York, stand the fuck up.
You know what's going on, nigga?
Fivio Barbie.
Fivio Foreign, Nicki Minaj, nigga.
Touch my crown,
bitch ass, nigga. It's only one king, it's only one queen, it's two crowns, nigga.
He says one king, one queen, is only two crowns. They about to kill it. Now, if she doing the drill sound, I think that'll probably be fire, but different, because I've never heard Nicki Minaj rap in like that drill type, you know, style. So if she pull that off and actually kill it, that's just gonna add another, you know, crown on her head. She already the queen of rap. She, you know, we heard Nicki rap a bunch of times with your favorite artists, and she had the best verse on their songs with some of the people we claim is the best to ever do it. So Nicki is really like that. So I hope she kill it. We about to see right now. Let's go.
This week, Rari. Next week, Lambo. Bitch, I'm fly. I don't lendo. This day, funeral. Start the service. Say my name. Make them nervous.
Say her name. Say her name. And y'all gonna get nervous. Stop playing with her. And she just warming up. She just warming up. But she definitely about to do the little drill style. So we about to see, Nicki, if it works for you.
Say my name, make them nervous. You bitches are salty, I get them pressure. You bitches are salty, pass me the pepper. You bitches be jacking me like the rapper. I am a hustler, I can sell water to the flipper. I know they teabagging bitches is testy. Get you a vacuum, bitches is messy. Let's see. After all of that surgery, you are still ugly. Now that is what gets me.
Hey, you know she going, yo, you know she going to disrespect these girls. Nicki tell y'all time and time again, y'all her son, stop playing with her. Y'all getting all this surgery and y'all still ugly. And I agree with her. All this plastic Barbie shit, you know, and y'all still looking, y'all still ain't, you know, standing up to her. When she walk in the crowd with y'all, she going to still stand out. It don't matter how much surgery you get. Dr. Miami been in his bag, though. I ain't gonna lie. Dr. Miami need to go to the Hall of Fame and just like humans. And I don't even know if he the only person that's doing it. I just know he get a lot of props. So I just see a lot of memes and stuff when these women get their bodies done. They be like, yo, Dr. Miami did it. I don't even know if that's one person or if that's a person for real. Like, I don't know. I'm just talking. But Dr. Miami, you deserve to be in the Hall of Fame because you're a GOAT. You transformed the whole mindset of these women. You made them more crazier, though, and more stuck up. But They not confident in their natural self. But it's cool though.
This shit ain't new to me, shit is just new to y'all. I wish a bitch would upon a shooting star. You thought you witnessed my final coup de grace. Look up, we shooting stars. Sitting in the back of the Benz and my feet go up. Bitches don't come outside when the beef go up. But I love the way they mob when we roll up. These bitches bums when I see them, they make me throw up. I wish a bitch would spin, I'm like, please show up. When you talk to me, please don't bring a cheat hoe up. You keep talking about a bitch for the streets grow up. Cause you the type to say that shit and knock a freak hoe up.
She cooking y'all boys, man. You talking all this crazy stuff about these girls. Like how all the shit that I just said about these plastic girls. But then, when they be like, hey, you trying to go do this, that, and the third, y'all boys, y'all simping for these girls, man. The same girl you just talked about, you taking her out to a movie date. Come on, man. And you giving them a baby. On top of that. I know Nicki just be talking crazy. I'm just translating what she's saying. I ain't really saying that. Hey, let's go.
Bro up, cause you the type to say that shit and knock a freak hoe up. Ugh. I'm about to make you regret you chose me as an enemy, bitch. Southside Jamaica, we mobbing them bricks, so pull up with them blicks. Some of the best shooters out of New York, they don't play with the Knicks. That ain't Fivio foreign, that's Barbie new foreign. Bitch, nah.
She got some of the best shooters with her, and they don't play for the Knicks. The Knicks is trash. They need them shooters, Nicki. You need to donate the Knicks. All of them shooters, because I don't know what's up with that organization. They just can't get it right, no matter what. They thought Julius Randle was the answer. Trae Young became the new owner of the Knicks franchise. I don't know what's going on over there. But the Knicks definitely need some shooters, Nicki. So you need to pass them. Get them boys some contracts.
Yo, that ain't Fivio foreign, that's Barbie new foreign. These now it ain't Reebok. We back on that E-Rock. Percocets got a detox. Firearms gon' get restocked. Shooters hitting that G-spot. Bitches imitate, please stop. Suck his dick like a freeze pop. First he gotta get me top. Nicki bag all that Louis.
Alright, Nicki was good. Nah, I'm just playing. Nicki said, listen, man. You gotta give her the top first, and then she'll top you off right after. But she married, so she just talking just to talk. That's previous Nicki. She just in her alter ego past form. She not really. Y'all boys, us guys have no chance with Nicki Minaj right now. As of today. So don't even get too excited.
First he gotta get me top. Louis bag or that Louis bag more colorful than a peacock. Weak niggas gotta get the boot with no treetop. He was like, who that she bad? I was like, oh, that's bestie. I could beat one the way cover this still giving sexy. I know they sleeping on me, bitches got epilepsy. I don't do coke, little bitch, I don't even do Pepsi. Let's see. How you don't like me, but trying to do everything like me? That is what gets sitting in the back of the Benz and my feet go up.
You can't say you don't like her and then try to do everything to be like her. I don't know who she talking about, but she talking to you. And you know who you are. So if the shoot fit, wear it. Hey, Nicki be talking crazy.
And my feet go up. Bitches don't come outside when the beef go up. But I love the way they mob when we roll up. These bitches bums when I see them, they make me throw up. I wish a bitch would spin, I'm like, please show up. When you talk to me, please don't bring a cheat hoe up. You keep talking about a bitch for the streets grow up. Cause you the type to say that shit and knock a freak hoe up.
Yeah, look, on the drone, I make it look good to you. I tell my shooter to bully you. Yeah, that nigga gon' kill you as soon as I look at you. Yeah, I never say what I wouldn't do. Open the door and I shoot out the bulletproof. I'm with a baddie, she love the aggression. Now with a demon, he wanna get wrecked. I'm showing him growth and I'm teaching him lessons. I watch how I'm moving cause I'm the investment. Fuck all night and I go and get breakfast. I don't do paperwork. Go.
See, when he in his field, that boy is nice. Like on these type of beats, you know them drill beats, he be killing it. Like his flow and all the style and everything he do just matches, you know, the song. So that's what I'm saying. Like when I first heard him, like, you gotta think, the first time I've ever heard him rap was literally that freestyle. And that beat and his style just didn't go together. And for y'all fans out there to think everybody's supposed to like everything, no. Like, everybody don't have the same taste. Everybody don't listen for the same whatever. But, you know, sometimes it's okay to criticize your favorite artist or critique something and not be a hater. Sometimes you're not going to like something. I might like Kool-Aid. You might like water. I might like Hennessy. You might like Ciroc. We all different. But at the same time, we all the same. Or we bleed the same. Let's put it that way.
Confessions. I don't do internet shows or texting. Shoot up the party, that's sending a message. A nigga started us. Bulletproof was like a garbage truck. Ain't no Blinky with me, I got Nicki with me and she Barbie'd up. We seeing we shooting the party up. We ain't squashing, so don't try to sorry us. I got rich friends and they be robbed up. If they want to, they shooting the car be up. Fabi, spazzing, two shows, back in, Fendi, fashion, Fendi, yeah, love, I print the brains on a napkin, I tell my demons to whack him. My nigga died, then that nigga died. Look, I don't even know how it happened.
Rose trap and my feet go up. Bitches don't come outside when the beef go up. But I love the way they nod when we grow up. When I see them, they make me throw up. I wish a bitch would spin, I'm like, please show up. When it come to Queen C's, all the fees go up. I said we out, you can't breathe with us. And my wrist always on ice time, freeze, it's us.
That's it. That's it. All right, y'all, that's it. That was Nicki Minaj featuring Fivio Foreign. We Go Up official audio. They both did their thing. Fivio had a shorter verse than Nicki, but he probably, well, actually it's Nicki's song, so I didn't even know that. I thought it was Fivio's song. So, of course, yeah, it makes sense that Nicki Minaj had a longer verse. But they both did their thing. They both killed it. You know, Nicki talking her talk and still, you know, stamping herself as the queen of rap and that she's above all these other female artists. And then Fivio came and gave her a nice little quick verse through his little flavor on there. And they both killed it. I definitely gotta give Nicki her props because she killed it, even though she did a drill style. Like, you gotta think, I've never heard her personally rap like that. But like she said in the song, this ain't new to her, this new to us. So she been doing it. She could do any type of style, whatever the beat required her to do, she could do that. And that's why she a queen, a legend, and everything that y'all, you know, call her. But I like the song. Like I said, we should hear more music from both of them. And I think Nicki should start doing some more drill beats. I think, you know, that'll give her a whole nother fan base, you know, when she jump in that world. But I think they killed it. If y'all got anything else y'all want me to react to, like I said, she got a song with the Coi Leray. I don't know her name like that, but a song with her that went number one. If y'all want me to react to that, I'll do a reaction to that. I never heard it yet. Never seen it. Just let me know. If you got any more requests or you still want me to do some reactions to something else, hit me up on any of them top left social media boxes, and I'm here. Just let me know. But yeah, I had fun. I like the song, like the video. Until next time, y'all.